just the sub. A bit of tuning to do, but it's pretty cool. Triggering off the individual frequency bands there. Kind of slide those around, fine-tune things.